Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on accessing the user's folder on Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There are a few ways to access the user's folder. The first is to press the Control key on your keyboard while clicking on Finder. If you have secondary click enabled, then you can use secondary click on Finder instead. Choose Go to Folder from the menu that appears. Type /users into the search bar and hit Enter. You will be brought to the user's folder. Another way to get there is to go to the desktop and click Go from the top left menu. Choose Go to Folder from the menu that appears. Type /users into the search bar and hit Enter. You can also get to the user's folder with a keyboard shortcut. From desktop, press the Shift Command and G keys simultaneously, and you will be brought to the search bar. Type /users and hit Enter. If you use the user's folder frequently and want an easier way to get to it, you can click on Users at the top and then drag and drop the folder icon to the left of it into your favorites. The line shows where the user's folder will be positioned in favorites. It is also possible to drag the folder icon into the dock to add the user's folder to your dock. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.